vegetative character of Fabaceae. Habitat. Most Fabaceae members are mesophytes. They are growing in normal environmental conditions. But Ulex is a member of Fabaceae. It is a xerophyte. Habitat. Fabaceae members are mostly herbs and shrubs. Trees are very rare. Example for herbs are Arachis hypogea, groundnut, Phacealis mungo, black gram are the examples for herbs. Examples for herbs are Cajanus cajan, red gram, Crotalaria gentia are the examples for herbs. Trees are very rare in Fabaceae. Very few trees are present. Examples for trees are Dalbergia latifolia, Pongamia pinnata are the Pterocarpus santillinus are the examples for trees in Fabaceae. Few twinners are present. Stem twinners are present in Fabaceae. Examples for twinners are Dalicus, lab, bean, and Clytoria are the examples for stem twinners. Tendril climbers are also present in Fabaceae. Pisum sativum, pea plant, and Lateratus waterator are the tendril climbers of Fabaceae. They are climbing with the help of tendrils. Root system. Taproot system is present in Fabaceae. The striking feature of Fabaceae is the nodules are present on the roots. The kind of roots are called as nodular roots. Inside the root, the nod roots, there is a bacterium is present called as rhizobium. Due to the presence of rhizobium in the root nodule, useful for fixation of nitrogen. The root nodules are useful for fixing nitrogen. Inside the root nodules, a red color pigment is present. It is called as leg hemoglobin. The presence of root nodules is the one of the very important character of Fabaceae. Stem. Stem is generally aerial, erect, and herbaceous or woody. In Dalicus and Clytoria, the stem is a twinner. In Pisum and Lateratus, the stem is climbing with the help of tendrils. The stem is a tendril climber in Pisum and Lateratus. Leaves are caulined, attached to the stem, stipulated and petiolate and reticulate venation. The most striking feature of Fabaceae is the presence of pulvinus leaf base. That means the leaf base is swollen. The basal part of the leaf is swollen. That the swollen leaf base is called as pulvinus leaf base. Due to the presence of this pulvinus leaf base, some plants, leaves of the some Fabaceae members exhibit nictinastic movements. That means sleeping movements. Pulvinus leaf base. Leaves of Fabaceae members are generally compound leaves. In some members they are pinnately compound and in some members they are palmately compound. The pinnately compound leaves are present in Clytoria, Pisum, and palmately leaves are compound leaves are present in Dolichos and Phaseolus mongo. In Dolichos and Phaseolus, the palmately compound leaves are trifoliate compound leaves. That means the three leaflets are present in each leaf. Simple leaves are very rare in Fabaceae, but the simple example one some plants consisting simple leaves. Examples for simple leaves are Crotalaria, in some Fabaceae members, leaves are modified into tendrils for climbing purpose. In Lateras, the entire leaf is modified into tendrils. In Pisum, the terminal leaflets are modified into tendrils. In both plants, in Lateras and Pisum, in both plants, the stipules are expanded into a leaf-like structure. Those are called as foliaceous stipules. In Ulex, the leaves are modified into spines.